Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today's phrase is, not everyone is wired, from the film Arrival. It is about UFOs, unidentified flying objects, that land on Earth. Watch for the phrase, not everyone is wired.
You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show.
That's what they call him, the UFO.
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
So what does that mean, to be wired? To have electricity or to have certain skills? Listen again. Did you get it right?
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
In this movie, not everyone is wired means the woman has skills that other people do not have. The character is very good at languages. Her brain is wired for excellent communication. Being wired can have different meanings, but here it is a way of saying your brain is built to think or operate in a special way. And that is a good thing.